Who's bad?
That's right, Boos.
Tell
him. So let him know what's cracking with
you. DC, stand up.
Ah.
South, stand up. West Coast, everyone, stand up.
Everybody, stand up.
Let him first, y'all.
Go ahead, Boo.
I'm a young nigga.
And you know these niggas ain't coming near me unless they got cash trickers. That's one clip. That's one clip. Damn, this is some shit. These niggas don't even run out of here out there these days in the East ways in the East. But I heard they was the peace. So I just went over there to check it out, nigga, and what did I find? I found a nigga on the shit. I found niggas that wanted to go in, so I went in with them. You can't stop me grinning, because I got about 3 or 4 businesses the same shit them right now in the game. And now when I'm fame, I don't need it so big, because I got the game, and I got the interests, and I got the presence, and I'll be living real fat for another couple of days, G. No, it ain't that bad yet. But them 24-inch spinners on Spreewell, that was a shit. On the EXT Caddy, come on, dog. Let's go down the street to get some nuggets. No, you didn't. No, you didn't live on that golf course. And no, you wasn't building prisons. And no, everybody don't give a fuck. But if I had one thing to say about my experiences, I'd say it was luck. You niggas don't know how we gon' do this shit, nigga. Boosie Boo and LY2. Nigga, what you wanna do? I spin his name back around right in your face. And he said, were you speaking Farsi? Persian? No, baby. That's some of that old shit he pulling. You better do it in the charge or you're gonna be the ruling. We was all of his customers when he was slanging and banging. Oh yeah, that's right. I was being fooled back then. You better not try that shit south. I know them niggas making the most and how they took over regions easily. But guess what? These days, I don't need shit. Damn, that's real fucked up, dog. How you gonna tell these niggas that they can't follow in your footsteps? You're a hog. Well, I live in a couple of blocks. You see this block and this block? This is where I live, stock. I don't need nothing. I pump money up out of the computer killer hurting them. Come on, dog. I got a little bit of that south in my drawers. What you know about these MCs? Telling niggas what to gon' be. I'm here. I'm ready. I'ma sell all of my tracks for 50. So what you wanna do with me? I got one drive and you can get it sent, G. For $30. About 24 hours. You got the money and the power. I'm telling you now, dog. The niggas that I hooked up with is hogs. They got one guy that calls himself a presidential director. I don't talk to him, he just squeezes nectar. I got another guy, he's cool. I don't know about the same school, but it was cool the way he didn't drool when he slided me the keys to the cool. To the city, oh yeah, get with. That's how we do. And I got one more individual, and he comes hard on the mic. Yeah, that. It was two of them. They split at the Icy Ice.